que je peux voir vos Bibles?
Can I see your Bible? Lift up your Bible.
Est-ce que je peux voir vos Bibles?
Lift up your Bible, be happy, and lift up your Bible.
Soyez content en levant vos Bibles.
I did not say lift up your iPad or your phone or anything.
Je n'ai pas dit de lever vos phones, votre phone ou vos iPad. J'ai demandé
de lever vos Bibles. The Holy Book.
Le livre saint.
The Bible.
La Bible.
Lift it up well so that the people that are saying, living like that, no problem, they should be seen. Lift it up well.
Levez bien vos Bibles bien à l'évidence pour que ceux-là qui disent que par prophète laisse comme ça.
Never. Say never.
Dis voisin, voisin.
Where is your Bible?
Où est ta Bible?
No, don't ask somebody that have.
Nah.
Ask the person that does not have. Lift up your Bible. You that is watching us out there.
Toi qui nous regardes là-dedans.
Where is your Bible?
Où est ta Bible, toi téléspectateur?
Amen.
Amen.
Clap for Lord Jesus Christ.
Acclamons notre Seigneur Jésus Christ.
Let's open our Bible.
Ouvrons nos Bibles.
First Samuel.
1 Samuel.
1 Samuel chapter 16.
1 Samuel chapitre 16.
Are we there?
Est-ce que vous y sommes?
I said 1 Samuel chapter 16.
1 Samuel chapitre 16.
Are we there? I read to you from verse 6.
Je vais lire à partir du verset 6.
Are we there?
Est-ce que vous y
sommes? Can I hear another amen?
Est-ce que je peux entendre un amen plus fort?
1 Samuel chapter 16 verse 6. When they arrived, Samuel took one look at. On the line, look. Samuel took one look at him. At Eliab. Never. Never. Eliab was the brother of David. He took one look. Tell somebody, look.
Nous voulons considérer.
the brother of David,
le frère de David,
the one God has rejected. That is how many of your eyes are looking at career that God has rejected, looking at people God has rejected, looking at things that God has rejected, and thinking that that is the right thing.
C'est comme ça que nous voyons, nous considérons plus ce que Dieu a rejeté, pensant que c'était la seule.
You look at them and you indulge into them.
Et nous les voyons et nous nous engageons dans.
You look at them with sense knowledge.
Nous voyons cela avec nos sens.
Calculation.
Et nous calculons.
This man can rule Israel. The way he appears, he is influential. He can rule his people. There is no way man can pierce another man to go and see his side. Can you do that? Because of this spirit of precipitation.
Il y a beaucoup d'hommes qui ont
Yes.
De précipitation.
People are seated in their home today with wrong wives. Father, give me a husband.
Elle dit, père, donne-moi un mari.
Father, do what? even oil to rub your body, nothing. Dressing allowance, nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. I am telling you, many women have gone to Eliab because of these conditions around them. Oh, you cannot accept that one. Many women have gone to Eliab because of these very conditions. Yes, the spirit of precipitation presents these conditions to you and make you know that you will be uncomfortable if you don't accept Eliab. There are men today that have gone and died and went with occultic people.
Il y a des hommes aujourd'hui qui sont allés dîner avec les hommes occultes.
Why?
Pourquoi?
You have no job. You are married. Nothing to eat in your home. Nothing around you. Finally, occultic in their pain.
Donc tu n'avais pas d'emploi, tu étais marié et tu ne pouvais pas subvenir à tes besoins.
Occultic in their pain. And made Eliab the chairman of your church. Because Eliab brought much money. Money. Too much money.
Yeah,
okay. Carry the whole church and take, give the money. You are, in fact, you are the highest chairman of this church.
Yeah.
What, am I talking about my own?
Until you stop reasoning, until you pull your reasoning aside.
people are doing today to God. My son, pass here.
Mon fils passe par ici.
I studied to pass here is not correct. I was told that to pass here is not correct. No, 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 no. This is the better road. Come and pass here.
Selon mes études, on m'a pas appris à passer par ici.
The challenge God always give us to pass seemed always impossible to happen. Why?
This village has been held captive by demonic powers and principalities, notably the Obasanjong Occultic Traditional Society. This Obasanjong and its activities has been terrorizing natives and the entire village as a whole. This group strikes people with varieties of sicknesses such as epilepsy, stroke, and many others. They send thunder to homes and to individuals. The group usually comes out to perform its occultic activities. With all the terrifying activities of this Obasanjong group, the chief of the village, Chief Akko Moses, started taking some measures to rescue the village and its people. As an attempt to abolish Obasanjong, Chief Akko Moses, in collaboration with the divisional officer of Tinto Subdivision, Mr. Mulaka Allen Ekwe, banned the Obasanjong occultic group from existing, but still yet they continued with their demonic activities.
We have one of our small brothers who entered there, to carry the pot. And he went. The information I had was that he could not see the pot. The pot was there in front of him, he could not see it. He wanted to bend their gown, their Obasanjong gown, that their black gown. You could not see it.
So they know that human being cannot carry it away now.
No, you cannot.
I stopped looking at the way she was looking at it. This is the way I looked at it. Power above all. Greater is in me than is in me. And the one that is in the... That is the way God looked at it. Don't look at them your own way. What has God said? Obasanjong was burned down. We kidnapped Obasanjong like cockroach. Like what? You should have known the thing there for Abaka.
Yeah.
like all the run on the heat. The neighbor laughs, say, Papa, nobody will not be talking, say, the nobody touch of us into our
home.
And today, people are looking like there is something untouchable in Cameroon. But let me tell you and assure you, it is touchable, saith the Lord. You want to hear from me? You want to hear from me? I've said it now.
J'ai déjà tout dit.
If God wants you to know, he will decode it for you to hear.
Si Dieu voudrait que vous le sachiez, il va décoder cela pour que vous puissiez entendre.
If David was tall as Goliath,
si David était aussi géant que Goliath,
you know what could have happened?
Vous savez ce qui se serait passé?
Men would say that it is physical power.
Les hommes auraient pensé que c'était la force physique.
Even the way Goliath was defeated, everything, God is God now. He made everything clear that it is not David that did it, but he was using David to do it. I'm not talking someone here. Just be following you. The moment you look things the way the world is looking at them,
dès que tu commences à considérer les choses selon le regard du monde,
are you of the world?
Est-ce que tu es du monde?
Are you of the world?
Est-ce que tu es du monde?
Listen, the way believers look at things, the way the world look at them. Who is leading the world? Satan. Who is leading Satanism? Satan. When we talk of the world, it means what? Satanism. Amen. I'm not talking of the physical earth like this. For the earth is the Lord and the fullness. So when we talk of the world, they are talking what?
Satanism.
If you look at things the way the world looks at them, they will be so big to you.
Tout ce qui n'est pas correct, ce sont
in the wrong place. Beg somebody's document in presidential degree of an old doctrine church. want to go under something, I don't know.
Ils sont venus me voir, ils m'ont dit d'aller chercher une
porte. If this is my church, they should lock it. But if it is God's order, they cannot lock it.
Donc, j'allais dire, si c'est mon église, fermez. Mais si c'est l'hôtel de Dieu, vous ne pouvez pas, vous ne pouvez venir.
That is how it happened.
Et c'est comme ça, parce que là, c'est
pas. I said the Lord said they will never lock this.
Et je l'ai dit, j'ai dit que le Seigneur a dit qu'on ne va jamais fermer cette église.
And the group, more than how many contingents of police, commissioners, the deal and all those, that day they were coming here to come and lock this place.
Donc ils sont venus, c'était toute une équipe de commissaires, de sous-préfets pour venir fermer cet endroit.
When they reached Capitas,
quand ils sont arrivés au niveau de Capitas,
the angel that spoke to me went to work.
L'ange qui m'avait parlé s'est mis à nous.
And just caused confusion among them at Capitas. I'm
not Jesus Christ.